Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 5, Example 5. In this example, we want to simplify the expression 8x to the 3 over 4 power times y to the second power, all raised to the negative 1 over 3 power. Don't let the fractions and the exponents throw you for a loop. We will use the exact same exponent rules for rational exponents as we do for integer exponents. If you need a review on these rules, feel free to go to College Algebra Tutorial 4. A reminder that when we have a product raised to an exponent, we raise each base of that product to the exponent. And when we raise a base to two exponents, we multiply our exponents together. So when we do that, we will get 8 raised to the negative 1 over 3 power times x raised to the 3 over 4 times negative 1 over 3 power times y raised to the 2 times negative 1 over 3 power. Multiplying the fractions and the exponents, we get 1 over 8 raised to the 1 over 3 power times x raised to the negative 1 over 4 power times y raised to the negative 2 over 3 power. Looks like we have some negative exponents here, so everything ends up in the denominator. Also, 8 to the 1/3 can be simplified to be 2. So our final answer is going to be 1 over 2 times x to the 1 over 4 power times y raised to the 2 over 3 power.